of the prime ribeye that I cooked for Labor Day. Here's my partner Xander. He wants some of this steak, but he's not going to get any right now. Okay, as you can see, I've used the grill to mark it so that it looks beautiful. It's got that perfect marble marking. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this and place it into the oven that I've been preheating now. It's very low temperature, like 250. And I'm going to leave that in there for about, I'd say about 5.